In this video, I will show you how to perform hard reset for your TCL tablet 10 5G in case if you have password or PIN and you forgot what it is and you don't have access to the tablet itself. So make sure to subscribe to Variety Stick and give me a thumbs up. Without any further ado, let's find out. Now, doing hard reset, similar process of doing factory reset. Factory reset, when you have access to the tablet itself, you can do it. Hard reset, we do it through the recovery mode. And either way, you're gonna lose all the information. And also, you're required to use the same Gmail account was already synced to the tablet. If you didn't have one, so you don't need to worry about this. In case if you get luck with the Google activation screen FRP, when I make video, I'll put that link in the description box so I can show you also step by step how to bypass the Google activation screen. Now let's start with the steps. First step, you will need to go to the power key, which is located on the top here, and press together power and volume up. Just to get the power off button, go ahead and shut down the tablet completely. Wait about like maybe 5 seconds. And after this, you will need two keys. We need the volume down and the power located on the top, the volume down located on the side close to the corner. So you need to press these together. Now you will see TCL logo. Once you see the TCL logo, you need to keep your finger on the volume down and remove from the power. So let's just go ahead and do it together. So power, volume down. Now once I see TCL, I remove from the power and keep hold on the volume down till you get this recovery mode. So we will have three options. Touch doesn't work at this point. We'll have reboot system now, wipe data factory reset, the option we want, but we need to select this by pressing on the volume down. Now it's highlighted, so I have to press the power to select, and then you're going to get a message that everything going to be deleted from your tablet. So if you're sure you want to do this, you press volume down and then power. At this point, you wait a few seconds. After this, it will be selected on reboot system now. So go ahead, tap on the power key or press. And then you need to wait up to 5 minutes till the process is completed. And that should do it for this video. I wish you guys find this video helpful. If it did, thumbs up. For more videos like this, subscribe. As always, we'll talk to you in the next video.
Let's go. Yo, I'm like an addict, do I gotta have it. I ain't even playing, got a really bad habit. If it moves, gotta grab it. Fuse like a magnet, lose, won't have it till I'm doomed in a casket. I ain't playing.